to attack us.
Are you equally adamant that the president has not colluded with Russia?
I have not seen one scintilla of evidence that this president colluded, conspired, confederated with Russia. And neither has anyone else, or you may rest assured Adam Schiff would have leaked it. So that's why they've moved off of collusion onto obstruction of justice, which is now their current preoccupation.